Raz Day here in the town of Delcom. You know, of course, Delcom right there on the waterway. So Shrimpers getting ready for Delta coming in. Joining me now, Mayor Pam Blakely. And Mayor Blakely, let's talk about it. Mandatory evacuation for the town.
Yes, we do have a mandatory evacuation. We encourage everyone to please leave as soon as they can. We'd like to have the town cleared out by 5 o'clock.
Now, the voluntary aspect of this evacuation is, yeah, you can decide to stay, but if you decide to stay and something happens, you're kind of on your own for a little while, right?
That's right. If you do decide to stay, you can call City Hall and let us know that you're staying, and we'll check up on you. And if you need anything, we're there. But if when it gets to the bad part, that we will not be able to go at the exact time that you're going to call us, that if things are going bad and kind of hectic over here, you're going to have to wait a while.
Mayor Blakely, what kind of preparations? What's been going on in Delcom over the last couple of days?
Well, we've been getting sandbags. We have sandbags down the road here, and you can pick up sandbags. And we're trying to get all the trash off the road that we don't have debris all over, and just getting everybody's house ready and prepared for this next coming of Delta.
Are you about done with hurricanes? I mean, we just had one a month, five, 6 weeks ago.
You're right, and people are tired of picking up and stuff, but you know what? It's like we're becoming champions over here, because our community is a hard-working little community. It comes through, we start cleaning up, help each other, and back to business.
Last one, what's your best advice to residents as Delta approaches?
The best thing I can say, if you can get out, especially the elderly, please get them where you can, wherever they can be safe. And first of all, safety. Safety's first.
All right. Mayor Pam Blakely, the town of Delcom, Scott Brazda, battening down the hatches. Delcom used to storms, but you never quite love them. So for Mayor Blakely, for Scott Brazda, guys, back to you guys.